Relay theft. As technology advances, criminals have easier access to consumer electronics and tiny computers that can be hacked and programmed to access security protocols. These hacking techniques can be used to steal vehicles. Thieves can unlock your vehicle with a technique called a relay attack. Your vehicle's remote key fob constantly emits a proximity signal. Criminals use little devices with wires and an antenna to sniff for that signal, copy it, and then transmit an unlock command to your vehicle. Once inside, and depending on the make and model, thieves may be able to start your vehicle and drive away. There are ways to prevent criminals from using this method to steal your car. If you have a garage, park inside instead of your driveway. If they can't see the vehicle, it's much less likely to be targeted for theft. If you park outside, make sure it's in a safe, highly visible location and use a steering wheel locking device. When a criminal sees the locking device, they are more likely to move on to an easier target. Use a Faraday key holster. A Faraday pouch blocks the remote key signal, preventing them from being copied for the relay attack. If you don't have a Faraday pouch, you should store your keys well away from the front door, somewhere in the middle of your home if possible. Always take your keys and valuables with you and lock your vehicle. Diagnostic port theft. Thieves can gain control of your vehicle by plugging a device into its diagnostic port. Typically, the suspect will force entry into the vehicle. The device is then plugged into the vehicle's diagnostic port, usually located beneath the steering wheel, and it downloads a digital key. Once this digital key is downloaded, the criminal can start the vehicle and drive it away. Protect yourself from this scenario by keeping your vehicle locked, use a steering wheel locking device, and consider purchasing a diagnostic port lock so it won't start without your key. Tracking and immobilization. Investing in a personal tracking device or immobilizer that operates independent of the original equipment system can greatly assist law enforcement in the recovery of your vehicle. An immobilizer is a device fitted to a car that stops it from moving so that it cannot be stolen. Opportunistic theft. An idling vehicle is the easiest target for thieves. Parked vehicles, running or not, with accessible keys are stolen the most often. Do not leave your keys inside an unattended vehicle at any time. Remove all valuables, including any personally identifying information, from your glove box or console. Remove portable accessories and any other visible pieces of technology that might be of value to a criminal. Use a steering wheel locking device. Following recommendations in this video will greatly reduce the chances of your vehicle being stolen.